Pug, I'm sorry to hear that, and I hope that you get out of this situation without too much extravagance on the part of the judge and court systems. As far as I can tell you as to how I feel about it, the only thing I do know is that if they want to try and pin something on you and they find the proper way of doing it, anything can be made out of everything. I'm sorry that it's happening to you, but I wish you the best. I hope you have a nice one regardless.